In an interview with Urban TV, Aloysius Ntambi, the Steel and Tube Industries Limited public relations officer, expressed concern about the current substandard construction materials on the market.
A state-of-the-art laboratory and all our products go through stringent production processes, and each product has to be tested to make sure it meets all the standards.
Ntambi made these remarks ahead of this year's Homes and Construction Expo, slated for November 25th and 26th at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds in Kampala. He advised dealers in construction to work with qualified structural engineers in ascertaining standard construction processes.
The special structure engineers. The engineers will help to measure all the standards. If we say a bar, the engineers have machines to measure the diameter. They can be able to measure the length of the bar.
Encouraging positive climate change, Ntambi affirmed that they have endeavored to produce eco-friendly construction products that limit carbon emissions to the environment. He further said that partnering with Vision Group in the Homes and Construction Expo gives them a vital opportunity to interact with their existing and potential customers. Ntambi highlighted some of the products and latest innovations they will exhibit as one of the sponsors of the Homes Expo.
Partnering with New Vision gives us a great opportunity to interact with the buyers of our products, the potential buyers of our products, those involved in construction, those contractors, engineers, and individuals who wish to build homes, big projects.
Themed Innovation, Standards and Opportunities, the Homes and Constructions Expo is a momentous initiative meant to create opportunities for participants to acquire land, houses and a networking space. The event will also showcase cutting-edge products, technologies and solutions that resonate with building and construction. Story compiled by Derek Asaba for the news.